He couldn't be here today, but you know how important the issue of life is for him. So he specifically put a message together, and I'm going to deliver it for you. Senator Ted Cruz wants to share this message with you. I want to thank the thousands of Texans who are engaging in the legislative process to speak up for the unborn. Our opponents seem to advocate little to no restrictions on abortion. In the past, such advocates claimed abortion should be safe, legal, and rare. Today, their position can fairly be interpreted as anytime, on demand, and everywhere. This extreme embrace of unlimited late-term abortion is indefensible. In the 40 years since Roe versus Wade, 55 million babies have been aborted in the United States. Over 80,000 abortions performed last year in the state of Texas alone. But you know what? SB 1, HB 2 is strongly supported by a majority of Texans. And Senator Ted Cruz wants to particularly commend the following Texas groups who've helped bring this issue to the forefront. Concerned Women for America of Texas. The Heidi Group. Texans for Life. Texas Alliance for Life. Texas Eagle Forum. Texas Right to Life. And Texas Values, among others. Senator Cruz wants to commend the courage of these groups and all of you here today, while your opponents of this legislation have hurled hateful insults and have repeatedly chanted, astonishingly, Hail Satan. Well, Senator Cruz wants to remind y'all that our nation was founded on the principle that we are all created equal and endowed by our Creator. And Senator Cruz concludes by sincerely thanking each and every one of you for your commitment and willingness to stand for life.